Well, now to a sad case out of Lafayette County. Tonight, sheriff's deputies are investigating the murder of an infant. As Peggy Bright shows us, she was found at a home south of Bates City.
The call came in at 6:30 on Friday night to respond to this home here on Lynn Road in unincorporated Lafayette County. The call was about an unresponsive child. A sheriff's deputy was patrolling nearby and arrived in minutes. Soon, many more emergency responders converged on the home. Dustin Jackson lives right across the road. He'd been working on his fence and his neighbor had come over to chat. Then suddenly, panic at the neighbor's home, a young woman came running out.
Oh, it was real scary. She come outside screaming, and she was screaming for probably 10, 15 seconds frantic before you could really understand what she was saying, that her baby wasn't breathing. And
she was the neighbor's daughter, Dustin says, a woman with a boyfriend in Independence. The grandparents here are active with their children and grandchildren, and Dustin says he thinks they too are victims.
They just seem like nice people, and you just hate to see something like that happen to such a nice family.
The autopsy revealed the unnamed little girl suffered a skull fracture as well as numerous broken bones, brain damage, and bruising. She died on Monday. The Lafayette County Sheriff says he hopes to have much more information on this case by tomorrow. Peggy Bright, KMBC 9 News.
Thank you, Peggy. Now, we have been checking. The sheriff's office says no one is in custody in this case at this time.